Whenever adding fractions and the denominators are the same, we just simply add the numerators. 3 plus 6 is 9 and rewrite the denominator, 5. However, when the denominators are different, we can use the butterfly method. And we say 4 times 5 is 20 plus 3 times 7 is 21, which equals 41, and we say 7 times 5 is 35.